Good evening. As you all well know, a threatened species is an animal close to endangerment. An endangered species is an animal close to extinction. Speaking of endangered species, I have a special guest for you. His kind used to flourish all across Asia's tropical forest. But due to forest fires and the actions of humans, they are only able to reside on the islands of Sumatra and Borneo. And here he is, the scientifically named Pongo Pygmaeus, and the holder of the Malay name Orangutan, which means person of the forest. The amazing orangutan, Bobo. Oh, let me get that for you since you dropped your wallet. I see you have a female mate back home. I mean, you have several female mates back home. To clarify, audience, male orangutans have more than one female mate to reproduce with. I guess male orangutans like Bobo over here like that. See, look at him. He likes that. Don't you, Bobo? Don't you like that? Female orangutans are ready to mate from ages 10 to 30 or more. Mothers only give birth every 8 years. Male orangutans live in tropical forests, but they can also be found in hill forest and swamp forest. Including that delicious mango, orangutans also enjoy durians, jackfruits, figs, lychees, and many other forest fruits. They also enjoy tree bark and mineral-rich soil. That sounds good, doesn't it? You know, orangutans have throat pouches to make their calls resonate. Show us, Bobo. Amazing. Orangutans are endangered due to the actions of people. If any of you audience cares about them, watch this, as this may be the future of our beloved orangutan. As it is happening now, and it may grow into the permanent future of the orangutans.
And some peace tonight in the arms of the angel. Fly away from here, from this star. You are poor from So tired of the strain.
Only we can save the orangutans from extinction.
Every day I'm shuffling.
You're still here? It's over. Go home. Go.